But you know what, I'm not going to bore you. I've made a small PPT, and actually, Vatsal, my default has already started showing what my passion is. But I must tell you that when I was a, when I was in school, college, no, that's fine, it's okay. When I was in school, I was quite an athlete. 100 meter sprint, 110 hurdles, long jump. Inter-college, inter-school, number one everywhere. I did my MBA and got into advertising. And then got into my rat race and I forgot what my athlete was. A decade back is when I realized, I said, I need to get back to, you know, some soul searching and get back to something that I need to really look for. So that's where I woke up with the cycling. And since then I've been on and off cycling. Of course, pandemic has been quite a disaster. I mean, it's sort of disrupted my cycling schedules, but I'm on it. Enjoyed all my tailwinds, my headwinds, all my accidents, all my achievements, but it's been a great passion. And to just correlate to all these things to my workplace, you know, there's lots of learnings that I got out of it. And the biggest learning was stay invested. Now, that's my bike. And this cost like some 5x more than my wife's scooty. So I probably believe that, you know, if you really want to be, if you're really invested into what you really love for, you start valuing it more, and that's, those are my charts, okay? I mean, and my name is there, so this is not morphed or something. So I started off with 40 kilometers, I moved on to 70 kilometers, I finally did about 100 kilometers, I thought, yes, I've achieved something. But then I felt that, no, I need to be consistent and I need to be still going on. The other thing that I felt is, you know, I need to start even growing my network. I need to start making more friends. I need to, you know, understand people from different fields. I happened to meet up with doctors and some engineers and some coders, and I started even increasing that knowledge. And it's something that I sort of even use it today in my day-to-day work, and probably that's another area what I think that, you know, it's important to even grow your network. And then finally, I did BRM, and I did 200 kilometers in 9 hours. That was some time back, though. But the, I think the idea is, if you have those long goals and if you're vested for long term, you probably achieve it. And that's my take, and that's my learning out of my passion that I did in cycling. And finally, not but the least, I realized that, you know, every success, a smallest of the smallest success, you need to really enjoy it, cherish the moment, make the best of it. I wanted to add one more slide, which was on my failures, because I had probably 25 accidents also after that. But I also realized that I need to also be celebrating my failures. So even today, when I lose a pitch, I tell my boss that let's go out for a drink. But that's my one more learning. On that note, thank you very much. And I'm not going to be in between the awards and you guys now. Thank you.
ABP News, aapko rakhe aage.